Okay, thanks very much. So have you gotten your Jersey corn or your tomatoes yet? Blueberries or maybe this? Oh my goodness, this peach smells so good. It's really a great time of year for fresh produce from the Garden State. The South Jersey Hot Chefs showcased their wares during last week's Farm to Fork Week, and they crowned the winner of the Littlest Chef Contest. And he joins us now. We'd like you to meet Noah Davidson and his now chef mentor, Anthony Iannone of Anthony's Creative Italian Cuisine in Haddon Heights, New Jersey. Noah is from Barrington. And how old are you, my friend?
I'm 9.
9. And how long have you wanted to be a chef?
I've wanted to be a chef for about 3 years.
My goodness. And so what are you going to make for us and share with us a little bit about this recipe?
I'll make a peach trifle, and it's really good.
It's really good. Well, it looks like you have every possible ingredient that really is wonderful. Hey, Anthony, tell me, how is it that you chose Noah, and how did all of this work with the contest?
Well, we did a little promo to help with Farm to Fork, which was last week, and we put it out there for the Littlest Chef, and we wanted some young kids to really get involved with food, with fresh food, especially the local farmers, and just learn about the importance of it. And we put it out there via Facebook, and his was the nicest recipe, the greatest recipe. It's a family traditional recipe, so it really worked well for us.
Beautiful. Okay, so Noah, why don't you go ahead and start the assembly of what it is that you're doing. I understand you have to put the pudding in first, is that right?
Yes, yeah, so okay. Here are my ingredients. There are peaches. This is already made cream, and I will show you how to make the cream in a little bit.
Okay.
And then this is raspberry preserves and almonds to sprinkle on the top.
Okay.
So first you will put this into the cream.
Uh-huh. Okay, so that's pudding. It kind of hardened up just a little bit there for you, didn't it? Okay, and so that's just, here, can I help you with that a little bit?
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, great.
And then we mix it up.
You're gonna mix it up, and then what happens once all of this is mixed together?
It starts making a pudding, which you see right here.
Which is right here, I see. And then I understand that most of this recipe is about assembly, Anthony, is that right?
It is. So what he's gonna do next is Noah's gonna cut up the what we have here, which is a sponge cake.
Okay, why don't you start to cut a little bit.
Cut this up over here, Noah. And then what we do is we have little pieces like this, which we'll put into a trifle bowl, and we'll layer it. So we'll put the sponge cake in here, and then we'll put the pudding, and we'll put some fresh peaches, a little bit more sponge cake, some of the raspberry, finish up with more pudding, and then also put more of the sponge cake on top. And there's some variations also. We can use fresh raspberries or fresh blueberries, which we did here. You can make them in individual glasses. You can do them ahead of time. It's a great recipe, especially this time of the year. The peaches are just so abundant.
I'm eating one of the peaches already, so I thank you for that. Noah, we are out of time, but I am really eager to try your wonderful recipe. So,
okay, go ahead and try it.
Can I go ahead and try it? Okay. Let me do that real quick. And as I'm getting ready to taste this, for more on South Jersey's Hot Chefs and Noah's Mum Mum's Peach Trifle recipe, wait a minute, let me see. It's perfect. It's really perfect. So great. You can go to cbsphilly.com and click on to Talk Philly. Yuki, I'll save a little bit of this for you. We're coming right back.